had a couple late nights playing ping pong over at the Marriott. He's a fierce competitor. I've seen that man drenched in sweat after a few ping pong games.
He's a bit of a grom. Have you had any chance to hang out with him?
A little bit. We've talked a little bit. Basically, he had a real simple strategy. The best waves were down there, and nobody went down there with him, and he got him. I mean, what he was thinking or what he saw that